Ah, London. What a town. History around every corner, and a tourist photographing it. Pubs serving up a pint and a smile. All that music, theatre and art. And multiculturalism. And the world's oldest underground, the Tube. The class of cities, really. Top shelf stuff. Only took 12,000 years to build it up, and one night to tear it all down.
Status.
Perimeter security's down, but plenty of your flying friends about.
Fucking hell.
Dalton, no time to waste.
Yes, ma'am. I'm in. Any idea what we're up against, Bagley?
If you haven't brushed off, I might. Ever consider leaving these security threats to the authorities?
That's rich, Bagley. The government would sooner arrest us for trying to help than actually do something useful.
We'll have to sort this one on our own.
Carefully, Dalton.
Bagley, are you detecting a little worry in Sabine's voice?
Brilliant. Asking the computer about feelings. This explains so much.
Shut it, you two, and get to work.
There she is. They don't shoot me, I won't shoot them. How's that? Got loads of dead set gear down here. And where do you suppose that is?
What? How did they get their hands on it?
I don't know. But someone wants to make it look like dead set was here.
Shit. You need to proceed with extreme caution, Dalton.
Who are these men in black anyway?
Nothing identifying. I suspect that's by design.
Oh, fuck me. The entire place is rigged to blow.
Jesus, those canisters. Bagley, is that...
RDX nitrogen. Enough to level Parliament.
Can you locate a detonator, Bagley?
Not exactly, but there's a device streaming a fuckload of encrypted data from the floor above you.
Yeah, that fits the bill. On my way. Dead-sec propaganda all around the bombs. These pricks are going to blow up Parliament and hang it on us.
Not if you get to that detonator first.
Of Commons. Whoever these men in black are, they've got brass bollocks to set up in the center of government.
I found the detonator. And it's definitely live. Bagley, I'm gonna need some help with this.
Yes, you are, but sadly, I'm locked out.
Fuck. We don't have a chance without Bagley.
Wait, I might know a workaround. We trained in manual overrides at MI5.
You're full of surprises.
Be quick about it.
All right, Bagley, do your thing.
I'm in. And the bombs have just armed themselves. Well, that may complicate matters.
For fuck's sake. Can you defuse them or not?
Of course I can, but I might also trip another failsafe and vaporize you, so fair warning.
Expect this to draw some attention your way, Dalton.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
Company at our back door.
Shit. Dalton, we've got some heat here at HQ.
How long is this going to take, Bagley?
Depends how often you interrupt me with questions.
All right, everyone. Faces on, guns out. It's about to get real.
Fuck. They're on me. I'll try and hold them off.
Bagley, update.
Let's just say I'm both impressed and annoyed by how sophisticated this anti-tamper security is. Still working.
Area clear, moving on. It's here, I know it. Someone's out here. Keep looking, you've got to be here.
Bagley, tell me you're close.
I'm through security, now wading through terabytes of decoy code looking for the detonation sequence.
Isaac, that's where Sion lies.
Dalton, I need your physical appendages now.
What's wrong?
There are three slots on the left. One of them is the receiver. You need to pull the controller wire.
Are you fucking kidding me?
No, I'm fucking not. Pull the wire.
If this gets me blown up...
Bombs defused. See? That wasn't so bad, was it?
Bagley, you bastard. You nearly gave me a bloody heart attack then.
Whoa,
what the fuck am I looking at?
It appears Parliament is not the only target. More bombs are going live as we speak.
On screen, Bagley.
Fucking hell, we need to get the word out. Those sites need to be evacuated.
They're spread out all over London. There isn't any time.
But my sister's at the town conference. We have to do something.
I picked up a transmitter on the roof that is sending out a signal to the other bomb sites. If you can reach it...
I can shut it all down. Sabine!
Fuck! Dalton, we're breached! Go! The roof!
Sabine, what's going on?
We're being raided. It's a bloodbath. The protocol is to wipe everything, including that.
I need him for the transmitter.
I know. But if they get him, they get everything. Names, orbs, locations.
Okay. I'll do it the old-fashioned way. Wipe him.
Yes, wipe me.
Do it, Sabine, and get the hell out of there. Won't. I'll see you at the rally point. I promise.
Good luck.
I'm moving in. Find that suspect.
Oh, you still think you're here to save London? I'm afraid that's not going to happen. You're here to help us with some important work.
Important work? Killing thousands of people?
Exactly. To save the world. You do know Londoners have died before, The plague, the Great Fire, the Blitz. There's not much fun. But destruction is always the cure. And it begins today. Zero day. It's time for a hard reset.
Oh my God.
Devastated three sites in London. Authorities are asking residents to remain in their homes as the situation continues to develop. We have received no official casualty total, but it is expected.
Mourners gathered for a series of candlelight vigils
that brought closure to thousands of families and indeed to an entire city. London is now laser
focused. 10 Downing Street, where Nigel Cass, CEO of private military company Albion, received a mandate to secure London. Cass has vowed to hunt down dead set terrorist responses. Albion used cutting-edge artificial intelligence systems and autonomous drones to capture the remaining members of DedSec. A stark warning to would-be insurgents.
Corporations are posting record profits due to increased efficiencies in production and distribution, enabled by the use of technologies initially developed and approved for security purposes.
Crime numbers take a dive. Illegal gambling, drug trafficking and prostitution all down following prosecutions of the leaders of four of London's five largest criminal syndicates. The streets of Camden and Brixton.
And in Londoners, as Albion's mandate is extended indefinitely by the government, life finally begins to return to normal. Curfews and travel restrictions have been lifted in all boroughs.
Of rioting in Trafalgar Square have been greatly exaggerated, possibly by foreign meddlers pushing a false narrative through social media. Albion is in complete control of the
public about the circulation of fake news, conspiracy theories persisting in dark corners of the internet that terrorist group DedSec were framed for the bombs have been roundly rejected. Our own reporters could not find a single Londoner willing to expel those.
I need to assemble a team, but I can't reboot DedSec alone. Let me break into London CTOS and see who's available.
I'm Claire Waters, and we've been discussing the hacktivist, now alleged terrorist group, DedSec, on this week's Buccaneer Radio. I have Colin calling in. Colin, what's your take?
Now, I've been saying from the start we should have rounded up DedSec and thrown them in jail. Now, I say they should all be lined up and shot.
You don't find it awfully convenient that they've been fingered as the attackers, but we've seen no proof?
Look at Tome! Look at our city! What more proof do you need?
Well, Colin, I'd say you have to look at their history of non-violent action. Albion's put more civilians in the hospital in the past few months than DedSec ever has. I smell a scapegoat. Now I have Emily calling in. Emily, what's your take?
You're absolutely right, Claire. The government's just framing DedSec because they want to make it seem like they have this under control. They probably have no clue who was behind the bombings. But that doesn't look good on the news, does it? DedSec's been a thorn in their side. Who better to pin it on?
Angie, I have you next. What do you make of all this?
I think, if anything, DedSec showed their true colours. Terrifying to think we harbored such a dangerous element for years. Terrorists in our own backyard.
Do you find DedSec more frightening than the different gangs in London like Clan Kelly?
Clan Kelly might set your shop on fire and maybe they'd kill you, but even they wouldn't try to blow up all of Parliament.
Next, I have Crypto King. Do you feel safer using a pseudonym?
Everyone should. Why make it easier for them to track you? And now we've seen what they're capable of and how...
Shit. Situation is worse than I thought. But there's a candidate. Looks like you're DedSec's best hope.
to see you're alive. If you're still committed to the cause, DedSec needs you. I'll send you the coordinates to our last safe house.
Sure.
Meet me there. I've downloaded a patch to your optics so you can access our security system. It's set up so that I can't just let someone who isn't DedSec in. You'll have to do the manual override.
A manual override to the secret entrance? If I get to hack some nodes later, I'm gonna geek out.
One of Sabine's, are you? I'll see you downstairs later then.
No, no, no! It's unacceptable! I'm not gonna let my blood boil over this situation.
Breathe, yeah? Relax, breathe.
Look at that. Abracadabra!
Patching in Sabine Brandt now. I suggest you listen very closely to anything she has to say.
There you are. I'm glad you made it. Packley, God, it's good to hear your demented little voice. Is your memory intact?
Not even slightly. The last record I have is of our HQ being raided. My only lead is a group known as Zero Day. Ring any bells?
No. But the HQ was attacked by some men in black, the same that were at Parliament. Maybe working together. We didn't stand a chance. They just gunned everyone down.
Holy shit. How did you get out?
I managed to escape through the sewers to Camden. A contact smuggled me out of the city and I've been hiding out in the north since.
Prudent. Your profile is red flagged as a high priority target in the city's surveillance system. Even a partial recognition here would have you hunted down and shot on sight.
These days, DedSec's about as well loved as a French football team. This shit is so cool, but, well, it's kind of a massive risk.
Listen, if anyone knows anything about risks, it's me. I lost everything and everyone. But it comes down to this. London is in a death spiral. And if DedSec can't pull it out, trust me, no one can. The city needs a resistance.
Now, it would be irresponsible of us to release you naked and mewling into the wild. You'll find equipment around the safe house that are essential items in your DedSec kit. Have a sophisticated system for hiding your identity from facial recognition tech. It's called a mask. And while we're here, perhaps we can talk about updating your wardrobe. I mean, look at you. Come on.
these fancy new toys, but it's also important to know the basics. You need to learn how to throw a punch and how to take one. Albion will escalate if you come at them with a gun and shoot you down. We want to avoid collateral damage. In DedSec, we try to use guns only as a last resort.
Have you already met Connie Robinson? She owns the pub and is an old DedSec contact, not...
Couldn't have done that better myself. Just like that. You want to get in under my block? Find the weak point.
Nice one.
Couldn't have done that better myself. On your feet now. You want to create distance. Yes! Nice one! You're getting it!
Gear in order? Know enough not to punch yourself in the face or get shot for pulling out a gun too early? Brilliant! I'm working out how we find Zero Day and ruin their day, but I need someone with actual legs to do the legwork. Hope you're ready.
We have some damage control to do if we want to change the perception that we're a bunch of violent thugs. I'll let you be the judge of how best to handle yourself, but remember...
Last night, and I patiently stay with me. I'm not so-
great sight lines to this spot. I mean, it's a start. Bagley, what you got for me?
A list of what Albion consider high-value targets that are threats to the peaceful running of London. See here, a journalist, and this one runs a community shelter. Good God, bar your doors.
WT fuck?
All suspected of sowing rebellion or exhibiting tendencies towards... Albion is systematically arresting people even before they rise up. Joke's on them. This list can actually help us find like-minded allies willing to help us. Well done. Now, let's disrupt some of Albion's propaganda and give some hope to the people.
Hijacked that scissor lift. You could use it to access the rooftop. attacks and compromises security.
Yes, nicely done. That'll get people's attention. Let them know someone is standing up to Albion. Light the spark that they can stand up to.
If nothing else, it'll relieve their eye strain.
What now?
There's no peace here on the street.
We already see the results from what you've done. Thunderlist, we found named journalist and candidate investigating Albion. We reached out, he's got information that can help us.
Send me the coordinates.
I don't like the look of this door.
Oh, shit!
Moving on. No one's here.
Negative contact. Moving on. I'm gonna find you one way or another. This area is clear. Keep moving. Clear. Moving on. Negative contact.
nibbling away on the rotten carcass of a woman.
Uh-huh.
Right.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Heard you need some help. What's up?
Your recruit has been sticking it to Albion. Can't believe someone else is. Thought I was alive.
Heard you need some help. What's up?
Your recruit has been sticking it to Albion. Can't believe someone else is. Thought I was alone, right? Not doing much, just putting the word out. But you? Taking action, mate.
Yeah, well, I was getting pretty bored sitting around watching old sitcoms. Plus, you know, Go Democracy or whatever. So, what do you have for us?
Almost got clip finding this. All of Albion's operational data for the entire city. Convoy routes, surveillance targets, assets, it's all there. Thinking you can make good use of that.
That's for fucking sure.
Here's a sample. Albion's closed King's Cross to the public, right? But what people don't know is that they're using it as their logistics centre. Materials, troops, whatever. A lot of it runs through there. You want to give the people a huge boost? Hit that place. Put it out of commission and you'll severely hamstring Albion's operations here in Camden. Hell, everywhere.
Sounds like a plan to me.
Albion's operational plans are just what we needed to really get some traction. We'll have to take a close look at this. Now, how do we take King's Cross offline?
Albion's housed a massive hybrid power generator in there. Output must be immense. You call the power... Getting to that generator ain't gonna be easy. They've locked it up tighter since I last saw.
What should I do?
My news drones are still in here. They should be functional. You can use one of them. Probably have better luck piloting it too, yeah?
Well, causing a power surge in a hybrid power generator isn't like making a toasty. We're going to need detailed specifications.
We've got to check it out. Check this out, man.
Cool, it's bloody complicated. Notice he's got a pretty functional camera. Would a picture do you, Bagley?
It would indeed. According to this, there's an override code that'll get us into the generator's system. Code on the generator, and I can trigger a power surge.
We should be enough to take King's Cross offline, and the rail system too.
We got a gold mine of information out of St. Pancras. Albion convoys, informants, gear, you name it. Everything we need to ignite the people of London, like we did in Camden. Derail Albion's operations and give the people a reason to rise up, borough by borough. The more we do that, the more we'll get allies flocking to the cause. We'll show London that DedSec is here for them.
That was off the chain, mate. I knew DedSec weren't the bad guys Albion was saying. Now the rest of Camden will too. Thanks.
Cheers, mate.
Now that you've shown the borough what DedSec is really all about, there are going to be folks wanting to join up. A lot of people have been looking for a way to fight back. In fact, There's one in particular I suspect will contact you very soon. I happen to know they're champing at the bit.
Yeah, we don't exactly have strict entrance exams. Send them our way.
You're still alive! Iosa have been a tenor. Not only that, but your resistance handiwork just opened up a whole new source of information. So now I spy with my hypothetical eye something interesting at the Ministry of Civic Management.
What is it?
The Signals Intelligence Response Service, or SIRS, or the Earl Grey Gestapo, have developed a surveillance technology called AR Reconstruction. It's the bleeding edge of privacy rights violation, and thus it could be very useful in our attempts to find Zero Day.